This is problem 11.2.39, and they ask us to give exact and approximate solutions to three decimal places. And we're going to be using the quadratic formula in order to do this. And so we're looking here at the coefficient of the x squared term here being a 1, the coefficient of the x term being negative 5, so that's a b of negative 5, and our c here in the formula would be 3, that's our constant term. Okay, so remember, our quadratic formula is this, negative b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4ac all over 2a. So once we've identified those a, b, and c, then we need to be able to plug those values in. And so we're looking here at the opposite of negative 5 plus or minus the square root of negative 5 squared minus 4 times a is 1 and c is 3. And that's all over 2 times 1. Okay, so this is 5 plus or minus the square root of 25 minus 12 all over 2, not 12. And then just continuing to simplify here, we get 5 plus or minus the square root of 13 all over 2. Now, the exact answers are this. We have two exact answers here. It's 5 plus the square root of 13 over 2, and 5 minus the square root of 13 over 2. So these are our exact answers. Remember, exact means that they are left in the form where you have the radical there. Okay. The question on this problem was about the approximate solutions, and the way that we get the approximate solutions is we take those radicals and we put them into our calculator and get some decimals for them. So they did ask us here to find the approximate solutions to three decimal places. So let's go ahead and plug those in to our calculator and see what we get here. So our first solution, 5 plus square root of 13 over 2. What we want to do when we plug in the square root of 13 into our calculator, I get 3.6055. So if I were going to round that to three decimal places, I would round it to 3.606, and that's because, you know, the fourth spot here is 5, which means we round that up to a 6. Okay, and then this is over 2, and so this is 8.606 divided by 2. And if we just take 8.606 divided by 2 on our calculator, and we get 4.303. All right, so that would be our first approximate answer for this problem. And then the second one is doing the same thing. We just have a minus sign out front. So this is 5 minus 3.606 over 2, which is 2.606 over 2. Which, when we divide by 2 there, we're going to get 1.303. Okay, so those would be the approximate answers for this particular problem.